28 U.S. Marines pulling up in black Ford Raptor trucks. Helicopters landed. Ram Ranch is under siege, under lockdown. U.S. Marines are gonna fuck Ram Ranch cowboy guts. Looking for Prince Harry, gonna fuck Prince Harry's butt.
Loco Punk was the last one available, and we're just gonna do a quick review. This is part of the Connecting Crash Monster Truck series. It is 1/64th scale, so it is to scale as the other Hot Wheels cars. Yeah, you can see the car that it came with. It is a green one. That is pretty cool. It has giant wheels. Pretty sick. It has the Loco Punk printing, similar to the Atomic Punk. And there's even more printing. So, there's other ones, like the All Beefed Up, which we did a review on, the Dodge Charger RT, Punk, which we're doing right now, the Zombie Rex, Dairy Delivery, and Hot Wheeler. Alright, his name is Loco Punk, which is what we've covered multiple times. It is a city truck, it's a train, that's where it gets the Loco from. Its strength is a front cow catcher. It's a front cow catcher. And it's a railroad rundown crash attack. Its motivation is the choo-choo-choo of the opposition. Let's open this bad boy. Alright, gotta let Brody do the honors. Thank you, Vogue.
Sally, stop it!
Okay, let's take it out.
It's cool.
Here it comes. Okay, Logan, explain. Crash, let me count. Let me just throw this away. The garbage is missing. It is the Loco Punk. Silver chassis.
Loco Punk.
Alright, now we're gonna continue. And how about we test it out on the track? How do you feel about that?
Let's do it.
Cool, U.S. Marines. They're the fuck cowboy butts.
Yes,
1-1-8-8 U.S. Marines. Fighting on up the black. Fuck, we're gonna fuck,